put this right here, the chisel, that's that. Now I just gotta do the bottom. Take that old cross member, use it as a template, and I'm gonna fabricate a new one.